gotta get up. I don't know if it's anything. Okay, everyone's here. Awesome. Whoops. Is that better? Okay, so what you're listening to right now is Nightshade theme Maker gave to me for people watching this in an archive or something. Am I coming through better now? Just say to letter B if it's alright, A if it's not. Music is louder than my voice. Okay. Is this better? Say A if it's better. Well, say two A's if it's better. Or that way I don't get confused from earlier. I haven't used this in a long time. I'm not sure what we're gonna play, so. I had not used in ages. Okay. Let's turn that off now. Play that later. It's really kick-ass theme. Thank you, Omega, for looping that for me. Okay, so unless you guys have a suggestion for what I should play, give me a yell. Okay. Okay, Sonic it is. Yeah, it says adventure game with everyone, but I haven't bothered to do that one yet. Anyway, hey, so we got Sonic, so that means there's a I downloaded the game. Right, and it's really good. Oh, I'm an idiot. Trying to find something. Sorry. Okay, this is gonna take a while. I gotta get an emulator. What's this thing? Ren Alex is streaming. Wow. I'm gonna hate those someday. Like, I'm just gonna be going through my old videos seeing nothing but hell and go, oh, why did I do that? Okay. Oh God, my graphics card, no. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen. Oh dear. God damn it. Okay, whoa, here we go. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I can see again. Yeah, no, the stream didn't freeze, my computer went black. Gotta open up that, gotta open up the air horns again, though. Ah, there we go. Now I feel safer. Yeah, something's going wrong with the toy. Okay, yeah, this is probably gonna be the last time we do this emulator. Yeah, screw it. I really care about the position. I'm using gens, I might, because, there we go, that works. No, I can't see it. Oh dear, it resized. Professionalism. Is that a way to set it? Set it. Let's double do. Yeah, that's the emulator, not me. Stuff. Okay. Okay, Switching over screens. That way you can't see my computer. I didn't think Ink the Simulator was that bad. Now I remember it's terrible. It's like, it changes your graphics card settings, and it's like, ew, no, ew. Okay, there. Sonic Hack, finally. Don't ask, I don't know either. So this is a hack I found recently. It looked really interesting, so I thought I'd just try it out. So it is two characters, Blaze and Sonic, and they both play the exact same, so quality, yay. Anyway, so out of the level, they already have a death monitor. Good job. Fiddle was messaging me. Now the question is, do I stop the game's aim and resize again, or... this is a Sonic hack, maybe it's Evolution. Saw it on YouTube, as I explained earlier. Yeah, I have, Kega Fusion WarWare. Whoa, someone actually hit those sprites. Well, I haven't seen these sprites used everywhere, but it's like I saw them on Spriter's Reslots and... But it's like I see those sprites, but no one ever uses them, yeah. Anyway, I thought I'd play as Blaze because I don't know, I guess everyone's played as Sonic before anyway. It's like the one video on YouTube, it doesn't even show her off, it's just Sonic. Gotta say though, I do like the music in this game. Hi Toddle. Hi Toddle, if you wanna call me, just ring me. Blip. He's got big hands when he's fighting. Hey, the rabbit's gonna get us! Got us. Anyway, yeah, this is a Sonic the Hedgehog 1 hack. It actually replaces just about everything, honestly. You can still make out what the zones are, like this is obviously Green Hill Zone in it, but it's changed just enough to feel a bit fresh. One thing I don't like is kind of like how bright the ground tiles are. Yeah, I'm just gonna call you anyway, Toodle. It's Sonic 1. Hi, Turtle.
Hey. Well, you didn't have to pause the whole thing for me. I would have waited.
This emulator is terrible. It keeps resizing my window every time it unfocuses.
Like that.
So it's like, you can see my desktop for a few seconds.
Hey, what's that one folder called Prawn over there? I'm a little worried about that, Ren.
I'm sorry, what now?
That one folder on your desktop, it's labeled Prawn.
Prawn.
Are you worried?
Oh, what is that, actually? I don't see any Prawn.
That's a joke, Ren. Thanks for coming!
It's like I name my files silly things sometimes when I want to share them. And then I forget to delete them from my desktop. Hey look, an extra life icon. It's a purple Sonic. What? Okay, I just got the life icon and now it's playing the main theme. From the first level. What?
Well... It's all better. Logic has gone out the window now.
It's like all the sound of this
stage
is gone too.
Sorry. Go on.
Nah, oh, I'm done. You continue now.
Is that I think that's more of an emulator issue than the hack, because I mean it might be more of the hack. Because the emulator would be able to call it to emulate this, because it's really old stuff.
Nah, I collected the emblem, it played the first level music, and all the other sounds stopped. I don't know if it's, But yeah, this is actually a full hack. It's... The full game's been hacked.
It's a GBA port.
It's a GBA port, oh god. But anyway, yeah, this is actually a finished hack. This is a full hack, too. Yeah, it's also why I kind of streamed it, because there's so few Sonic hacks that actually get finished. And it's like, this one's feature-ridden. Of all sorts of stuff, and I like it. I also like the music, too. But, there's a lot of things in it that feel like they needed more polish. Like, you'll see, like, graphical hiccups occasionally, like, there was a spring in the ground. And from the front, oh, and this rock here is completely, blending in with the background, but it's still solid. And I'm running in the ground here. And now I'm running in the air.
Hold on, I have to wait for it. Okay, I see what you're talking about. It is the delay.
Yeah.
Reasons. Gotta go Super Blazin' for 20.
Yeah, Blaze is actually my favorite Sonic character, so that's also why I kind of picked her.
Well, now I can't make the joke. Because then you'll hate me.
But it's also kind of funny because Blaze is basically just a purple cat Sonic.
Very true.
But in this hack, like, there's no gameplay differences I've noticed besides sprites. It's kind of disappointing. But still, it's cool to finally see you in a hack or something.
Right.
And I just fell through the wall when I was trying to get that life. Quality!
Quality. Yes. I've done a Joel impression before, but that was not my best.
Quality!
Croopy's heard it before.
You should hear my, You should hear Flexi laugh. He laughs like Pugsley. From Wacky Races!
Wacky Races.
You seen that episode of South Park?
Old ass show on Boomerang. Used to watch it.
What? I didn't watch it.
No, it's on Boomerang on, BIOS. That's what I have. And... well, it used to be on there, but they don't have a lot of builds or stuff that I can remember now.
Something that kind of bothers me about Blaze is, like, her colors are off. It's like, if you look up the original sprite sheet, you'll see, like, her colors are more warmer and stuff. Like, this one, it's like... Well, it's like she's got gray on Papa's standing sprite, for example. But when she's walking, it turns into black. Is my bitrate okay? I don't know how to improve that.
It's okay. I mean, it's not like you're gonna die from it. But, did you see the photo I sent you?
No, because if I see anything, the screen resets and I have to resize it.
Right.
Maybe I should just play it in the default resolution.
Gotta go default.
Gotta go super default. Racing. I love the Generations remix of that song.
Hmm?
I love the Generations remix of Super Sonic Racing. Ah, damn it. At least the rock's not something that hurts you.
Yeah, it'd be funny. Or at least a dick move. Having a, rock blend in with the sky background, and you're like trying to. You're like, oh,
yeah,
I'm
like the one time it'll actually be noticeable
when
it's in the. Blue.
And everyone else here's just like, isn't he supposed to die at this point? And you're like, wait, is there a rock here?
Why can't I move?
Here.
Oh, it's an invisible rock. Okay, whenever you run into an invisible wall, it's not an invisible wall, it's just a rock that's painted to be like, look like an invisible wall.
Why the hell? Well, I mean, never mind. That answered my question.
Okay, we're about to approach the boss. Let's see now. Quick save state. Bye. There we go. So this boss is a bit of a dick. Because even though he's invincible, his spring can still hurt you. Also, his spring somehow hurts you now. And then he does this attack. And the worst part
is... The worst part is?
Like, even when you beat him, like, just then, you can still get hurt. Like, I died to this boss last time I played, and I actually did good this time. Anyway, you know, I said this was a really good... Yeah, it's a bullshit boss.
Oh my god. You tell me this is a legit virtual boy?
Anyway, second level, and it's underwater. Oh.
Blaze needs the infinite health cheat. Confirmed.
Yeah, this attack does have some bullshit designs, though. Although,
doesn't
not Green Hill Zone is...
Sonic.
Not Green Hill Zone is probably the best.
But... In Sonic 1, doesn't he not have an air meter, or does he? I've not really played that much.
Oh shit, I'm gonna drown.
But...
Wait, air! Come on, bubble! Bubble! Oh, that's interesting. Does pressing this button release bubbles? No. Okay, so what does this button do? Anyway, I think I might save Scum here because I hate this level. Well, I hate Labyrinth Zone in general, so yeah. Anyway, this background's better than the first levels. Because, like, you can actually tell L at the background and not foreground. Sorry, Maker, I lied to you. It's not played on a legit virtual boy.
It's played on my other legit virtual boy. Called the not virtual boy.
I'm playing the Game Boy Advance hack port. When are they going to hack the Sonic Advance games? I mean, Sonic Game Boy Advance. You know, the really horrible
Half-Life
one.
When comes out.
Kinda wish Self actually did do the full thing of that. Like, you know who Stealth is, right? I've talked about him before.
I don't know.
He's basically a Sonic hacker that actually did the, iOS... Like, Taxman and Stealth remade the entire, Sonic series from scratch for iOS devices and Sonic CD, which came on everything else. Ah, thick as spring.
I'm guessing Sago's like, yo, you can do this.
Kinda. Unfortunately, like, everybody wanted them to port it to 3DS or every other console, but no, just iOS, except for Sonic CD, which was done as part of a deal, or for Sonic 4.
Oh, that reminds me, sorry.
Go ahead.
Speaking of port...
Ah, is this bug? Yep, the bug's still here. Fuck that. Oh, what's this? That's interesting.
So this guy on the Love2D forums is making this thing called Love Potion,
right.
Which, good job, Spikes, good job, which is a port of Love2D on the 3DS, and I'm hyped for it.
Yeah, I think he told me about that. Sorry, you first.
Go on. No, you first, because it probably will be answered if I hear what you have to say, because it sounded like it was going to be a question.
Yeah, I won't use it. Yeah, don't worry, guys. I won't be using Safe Start 8 out of this level. It's just, it's Labyrinth Zone. Fuck this zone. Like, if anybody remembers my plan, are there any platforms here? Why is that out there, but there's no platforms following those rails?
So you were saying before?
Yeah, it's like, I'll stop using Safe States after this zone, but honestly, fuck this zone. I hate Labyrinth Zone.
Oh.
Also, there's no checkpoints.
Alright,
so I'm not playing through this entire level. But yeah, I gotta say, I do like the new enemies and the new graphics, although I don't like the blue background. Kinda looks better when you're underwater, actually. Why are they turning cogwheels with no platforms?
Hey, they do them themselves, man.
They got a life, man.
So, this guy's... You have to like install Ocarina of Time hacks when that comes out, or this other thing called Ninja hacks.
Wow, Zelda's running... the hacking method again. Oh,
well, I mean,
we got Mega Man music. Anyway, sorry.
But currently, the guy who's developing the homebrew of Love 2D on 3DS is using Cydia, which is a 3DS emulator, and he's gotten loading images and drawing them, printing text, well, drawing text rather. Like, I have the thread open. Oh no, I don't.
Yeah, it's probably not best to develop it on an emulator. I'd probably say you should try getting it. Oh, bullshit, loading. Oh, I brought it back to the beginning of the stage anyway.
But since I don't have Ninja Hacks Croupy, I'm going to be using Ocarina of Time Hacks, god. But once I have that, I'm thinking of maybe, as long as Turtle Tail comes out good, like the proper way I intended the game to originally come out, that I'll port it out to 3DS.
Legally or illegally?
I mean, it's gonna be homebrew, man.
I'm not sure Nintendo would be too happy about it.
They wouldn't give a shit.
How dare you make games for our console for free?
Right? But I mean, like, making the port might not be that hard, as far as I know. Only other hack I know is for FTP. I don't think Ocarina of Time hack works for what you're trying to do. No, I mean...
Damn it!
It loads a homebrew 3DS file. It's like something called like 3DS brew.3xd or something.
Yeah, but then somebody...
And then...
I read someone said there's a browser manipulation, isn't there? Oh, a giant
phone. I don't know about that one. If that, like, I think they fixed that a long time ago. Didn't they, Croupy? I have the feeling they did.
This is interesting. I just went through to Graham. Can I still drown in this bubble? Because I'm still hearing the didn't. Yeah, I just almost drowned. Okay, that was kind of cool. I didn't know about that giant bubble. It's pink, but it's meant to be blue because Blazer's palette overrides Sonic's, and like the game uses Sonic's palette for the most part. Most objects, like these bubbles, would ordinarily be blue, but because Blaze has a purple color palette, they're purple. So, yeah, just use your imagination if you want them to be the correct color. Damn it. Oh, that was close. Okay, come on. Ah, god damn it! Ah, come on! Oh man, I gotta use the spring. Okay, there we go, you made it in. Ah, what? What hit me?
Yeah, it was fixed,
What the hell? What the hell hits me? That is bullshit. Look out, nothing. Yeah, fuck you. Can't do that to me, I'm invincible. Ah, goddammit. Damn it, count. Do a damn it count for this video, Croupy. Challenge. Oh shit. It's kind of hilarious to see the spike bug glitch though. Anyway, yeah, the spike bug glitch, that was actually in the original Sonic the Hedgehog. It's like they fix it on all the other remakes and ports, but it's like, you know, you land on spikes, you're gonna die. Okay, I landed. Oh. Whoa, what?
I'm fairly sure an Ironfall invasion group is Japan only or something. And I don't know if it even
Heck.
like
Ah,
I'm gonna
whoops.
check something
Wait, am I gonna drown? Oh, no, he disabled the drowning. Okay.
Cause I mean I don't know how that works. But I'll see if they have it on the shop, and I guess if it's the only real way for me to do it, I'll get it, but
Ah, what the
don't
fuck?
quote me on that.
Anyway, you know
Should I
what my
actually
favorite kind of Sonic the Hedgehog bug thing is?
what?
Underwater auto-scroller. That's weird, I
You know what my
can't.
fetish is?
I can't spin dash, that's weird.
Underwater scrolling. And that was a joke. I know what fetish means.
How about an underwater auto-scrolling water level?
Hey guys, I have the best idea that we've had in fucking years when it comes to Sonic, alright? We're gonna have Sonic and he's gonna
He's gonna go real
basically,
fast.
it's gonna go really fast, alright, but it's gonna be underwater, so we're gonna have to do some weird physics crap, alright? Now, when we do all this, it's gonna be really sluggish, we're gonna have a shitload of enemy spam, and then there's going to be a giant fish, right? We have this giant fish,
And
and we're gonna be
part of his
chasing
body, he keeps disappearing.
it. Exactly. Now, when that happens, the player will be like, "Where the hell is this fish? I don't know what to do." And then they'll just get jump scared by a giant golden Freddy.
What? Suddenly Freddy comes
I
out
don't
of
know, I
nowhere.
just wanted to
Ah, damn it.
expand that joke a little bit.
Man, Jesus Christ, man. No, I'm gonna die. Ah, what the fuck?
I'm sure we are.
No, I'm gonna die. Ah, damn it. Okay, I think we can make that. Ah. Ah, damn it, keys, come on.
There we go.
Ah, come on.
Who will don't want to release it since community of part of GBA 10? They consider it to be really stupid and are only going to release it when someone from GBA 10 got something
Ugh,
useful
what
with
the
the
fuck? Come
webkit.
on, the jump key's not working. Jump. Jump, ah. Ah, come on.
Good lord,
Oh
how
my
am I
god,
supposed
we
to
did
know?
it, yay!
I
Oh
was gonna
no!
say.
Oh. What? What? Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, death's a thing. Yeah, we're gonna have to take a hit. How far back are we going? Oh my god, the whole stage again!
Wait, Ironfall Invasion's free? What? Fuck yes, I'm getting this.
Who designed this thing? They've looked at this and thought, yeah, this is a good boss. Come on, Blaze.
Okay, that was weird.
What?
So you
What's
might
weird?
have to upgrade your SD card, and I'm like, no. Like, SD card is fucking like 32 gigabytes. I don't need to upgrade it. But I've got plenty of space. I have like 100,000 blocks left.
Oh
Or
yeah,
more than that.
underwater auto-scrolling boss. It's like somebody took a ra
Yes,
look at
or
Nace.
custom.
It's like somebody took a look at Nace of
We're also
Mirabeau's
going to
tweet.
have.
Be fast.
Sorry, you first.
Okay.
Alright.
It's like.
Alright, so remember back when I said we were going to have this underwater scroller, guys? Now, what we're going to do
Part of his
is
head's
we're going
getting
to have
cut
these
off.
weird enemies. What?
A part of the fish's head is getting cut off.
Right. Gonna have the fish's head get cut off. We're
Look,
gonna have
as you
these
look
weird
at
little
Finn,
enemies
look
that have
carefully.
like fucking Gotta go Finn. And these little enemies have weird circles around them, look like they have fucking herpes on them, right? And then, when you get hit by these, Sonic dies. And I was like,
that was fun. You saw the vibrating blaze? Aww.
If you know what I mean, what?
What's with this guy iron egg monitors? Just put some spikes there.
Iron axe.
I'm not replaying the whole stage just because this guy's a shitty level designer. Busy. Give me a minute.
He's watching prawn.
Joke earlier was this came because somebody took a look at New Super Mario Bros. Wii's underwater auto scrolling level and said, man, I can top that. Nah, Sonic can't swim because hedgehogs can't swim. Ah, what the hell?
Apparently Iron Hex is supposed to have been out by now.
This is interesting, because in the video I saw... this might be a character thing, because in the video I saw of this game... like, the spike things would chase you, not these whales. Also, why is it green? Ah, bullshit, bubble, fuck off. I hope whoever made this. How many hits have I taken? It must be close to 8 by now. Oh yeah, that reminds me of a funny video Dockley made. It's like, Mario in Green Hill Zone. It's like, he makes it to the boss, I'll take you down in 3 hits. No, you must take me down in 8 hits. And then he screams in agony. Oh, he just yells, no. Damn, these see, the problem with the bubbles is that when you grab one, you exit out of your jumping animation, leaving you open for attacks. Damn it. Oh, thank you, bubbles. You saved my life. But in a way, they can be kind of handy because they also cancel your vertical momentum. What? Hitboxes, the game. Oh my god, will you just please die? Oh my god. This is the second zone of the game. Ah, there's the odd knot. Oh! Okay, it should be bottom. Oh.
Hello, this guy.
I love you too. What?
So, still downloading Ironfall right now. Happy. Cannot wait. I think I have to have...
Why won't you die?
It might only be for... I'll see how this works, but...
This is the most unfunnest thing I've ever played in my life.
Put the bubbles, I want the booty!
You know, at least give a check... At least give a checkpoint before the- what? What?
Did you die?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Bubbles. Yes, finally! Jesus Christ! Castlevania music, yay!
Yep, that was the best death ever.
Yeah, he just explodes and runs away. Ah, it's my original character! No, he's come back to haunt me! Or it might be just Shadow the Hedgehog. Grab by the-
Or it's Renhoek the Hedgehog.
Grab by the Shadow.
Yep, that was Renhoek.
Purple Shadow the Hedgehog.
So I'm really wondering, let me actually just talk to Kroopy about this because, I mean, I don't want to clog up the voice chat with it. And then Kroopy's like, I don't know what you're talking about because the delay on the freaking stream.
Huh, what? So what's this guy say? So what, it's just invincible? Okay, that was just experimental. Well, oh, I see, it's like a boo. When you face away, it chases after you. That's, interesting. Wait, is the only reason I came in here for them? Game! GAME! Man, you know what the... You know what game was better? That was actually finished? Sonic 06. Just kidding, Sonic 06 is terrible, don't play it, even. This game really does love its springs. Okay, so what is this green stuff? Ah, what? He came down. Ah. Ah! Come on. Ah! Fuck this. I have rings. Oh wait, I said I'd stop save saving after Labyrinth Zone, didn't I? I don't know, this game's kinda getting bullshit. So, fuck it. Ah. Yeah, dead. Whoop.
Hey Cortana, open Firefox.
Hey Cortana. Hey.
Mozilla. Cortana said Mozilla. I didn't see. Fuck, I did not.
Why does this guy hate a checkpoint? So I don't think we've encountered a single one this entire level.
Huge jump shot.
No!
I don't think Edge was trying to load the Ninja Hack site, so I'm trying to see if I can open it with Firefox. looking at it in more detail.
Well, that was a waste of time. But that was helping up the elevator. Nope! That was just a waste of time. Ooh, it's getting dark. Spooky! Yeah, spikes. Spikes! I never seen spikes in a Sonic game before. Anyway, yeah, as you can tell, these stages are obviously edited versions of pre-existing levels. Like, this one's Marble Zone, the last one we played was Labyrinth Zone.
Ah, thank you, Groovy.
New music! I like the soundtrack in this game. Well, mainly the first Zone. Hey, I don't know why I keep save saving them. I'm not gonna be loading them.
So I do want this on a separate cartridge, and I did not think of that.
So, what do you guys think of the game so far? Or, Turtle, I guess.
I mean, it's very well polished, I guess. Except for that music thing that happened, and the bullshit Wonder War level, but...
So, what do you think it's actually fine?
And then the dead zombie. Huh?
So, you said you think it's actually pretty polished?
I mean... polished, I don't know. Because I've never really played a Sonic game. I mean, it looks decent.
Well, it's like, you know, there's a lot of glitches and questionable level design choices. Like, this guy's smooth is a bit weird.
Right. I mean, I'll be honest with you, Ren, like, I'm not very good with level design, so that's one thing that I'm gonna have issues with.
Well, it's like
Turtle Tail.
Well, it's like one of the things is like there's a lot of springs that just put you through the level for you.
Mm-hmm.
Like here, I was just being pushed by springs. Gotta go, spring. Do they like the effect
now
of the further down you get, the darker it gets? Sorry, what did you say?
No, it finally loaded the Ninja Hacks on Firefox.
Yay, Ninja Hacks. Nah, I think I'll climb.
But...
whoa, hi invisible rocks. The invisible rocks are returning from the first level are returning in Turtle. What are we gonna do?
Corn.
This is really good stretch. That was a good stretch of level design.
Okay.
We ran all the way to the right and then all the way to the left. Back! What even is that? What is that dark purple Sonic thing even meant to? I didn't get it. Oh yeah, I think this is a really impressive hack because like there's a lot of new features introduced. Like these enemies, they're all new except for that Chomper boss, which was just a giant version of the Chomper enemy from the old Labyrinth Zone. It's like yeah, nothing's really repeated except some of the graphics and gameplay, I guess. Well, where raise his hand? I can help that. The boss music just played for a minute. Why did the boss music play for a second?
Okay, so I have my iron ball.
Ah.
I see how this works, so I need... I thank God have my SD card from before. Yay! Questionable design choices. Lenny face. I know about that. How long is this level? I believe that answered your question.
How long is this level? Well, we just beat the previous level. Hey!
Well, the stream's behind for me, so I don't know.
Well, I just made it to level 3. And instead of going to the right,
we
went to
the
left. The
time is low, so obviously. Now, the real question is, do you have a ThinkPad?
What the fuck is a wink ThinkPad? Hey, the ghost came out of the wall.
Ghost fetish.
Anyway, notice how I'm using save state slash compared to the second level.
Yeah.
This level's weird. Why is it so dark? I don't know. I guess it kind of fits because there's a lot of creepy things like these spike things that just drop and raise out of the ground. Never really got what they were in Marble Zone in the first place. Oh yeah, that's something else this game could use. More checkpoints. Like, if I die at any point during this level, I gotta do all of this over again. Yeah, that coloring doesn't look quite right.
If I do homebrews,
spooky ghost.
Will it break my system?
Okay, I don't want to get hit. Ah, spooky ghost, go away! Oh my god, ghost toast. Hey look, an extra life monitor. I hit every monitor but the life monitor. Wait, there's no jingle when you get an extra life, it goes da-da-dung. Ah, ghost! The ghost followed me into the wall. Hey, my grave! No! This grave here is pretty interesting. You run into it and then, hey! Then you, fall. Random and say fingers. Why are there shooters here but they don't shoot anything? Hey, I made it back. Ah, ghost. This music is weird. I don't even know what it's from. Also, why is there... Whoa, ghost. Go away, ghost. You cannot have my go take Joel's table again. I love that video, the ghost face one, or whatever it was, the skeleton-y.
Oh, Breakfast at Cemetery.
Yeah, I love that one. Ah, ghost! It's the ghost from Breakfast at Cemetery, it won't leave me alone.
God damn it! No, I want my fucking toast!
And at the end of the level, well, it comes with Ozaya takes his table. Damn you!
Yes.
Oh, I got a checkpoint! That must be- oh wait, we're at a boss. So what's the boss here?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what the
my
hell?
Favorite.
Back!
Sorry. My favorite NES game that I have, which my NES is in the basement, by the way. It's the Three Stooges for NES. It's hilarious.
What the hell? Well, this boss is easy. All I have to do is keep to the right.
Because physics.
What the hell? I keep jumping on him and...
You're using a controller, aren't you? No, you're using the keyboard.
Yeah, I'm using the keyboard. I'd use my SNES controller, but I don't... But my SNES controller doesn't work anymore, and I'm sad. Hey, we beat the level!
One of those third-party ones, I guess?
Yeah, one of those third-party ones. It's a USB one, and it doesn't work anymore. Ah, oh, damn it, I want to kill myself as a joke. Ah, I see this level. And look, it's the light zone. It means it's going to be fun. And it's also playing Sonic dancing. Colors music. Sorry, I'm just singing along to the music. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a monkey thing and it's scratching out fleas. Okay, that's weird. That! Ah! Ah, bullshit. Say saving, hey! I kinda wanna listen to these songs without the rings and that, because... really awesome rendition of the song. Ah. What am I looking at? What is this platform? I think that's meant to be a hand, and then when I land on it, it's flat. Pretty interesting gimmick. You spin dash and then you go flying up. Don't get to hear the awesome music. Yay! Whoops, went backwards. Yee. I love how this slotted the spin dash sound effect gets. You know, I'm gonna try that again. I like the new gimmicks he introduced.
The weird star thing that you just did.
Yeah. Ah, goddammit, I'm... Well, actually, am I meant to go right or left? No, I meant to go up. Damn it. Who cares? More of this music. Anyway, Turtle, if you're wondering what song I'm hearing, look up Sonic Game Land music. Well, it's Sonic Colors Game Land music. I could get myself trapped in the at corner if I don't jump out of there in time. That's good level design. It's got this awesome guitar riff going on in this remix. I think this is my favorite stage, just because of the music. And there's honestly less bullshit, I think. Okay, I said it's like, aww. How far back am I? Okay, I said there's no bullshit, guess what I get hit with?
What?
Bullshit.
Bullshit?
Yeah, it's like I get put on a platform. after going like really fast, so I have no idea what's going on.
I mean, we just forget that so quick.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Okay, I see how he does it. Oh, that's interesting.
Okay, my back's getting sore. What's interesting?
I'm looking at the GitHub for Love Potion, and he made circle pad support along with D-pad support. D-pad is just like up, down, left, right, but circle pad is like C-pad left, C-pad right, C-pad up, and C-pad down. I'm like, oh my god!
Yeah, I GitHub made me angry because it's like I find a source that says go to our GitHub to get the tools. It's like, alright. And it's just source code that I don't know how to compile it, so I'm like, what do?
Right.
I don't know what song this is. Okay, what was the point of that? Eh, take that Orbinaut. Sorry, not Orbinaut.
Motherfucker's getting shaders in this place? Damn!
Oh, this is F-Zero music? That's awesome! I had no indication of which way I was meant to face, and then night, and then at the end of it. Anyway, good way to shut up a spin dash, press A, B, C, E, and C all at the same time. I think that's how they do it in speedruns. Like, also, I love how the spin dash sound effect slowly gets sorted after a while. Ah! Goddammit, I got hit by something I can see coming again. Oh yeah, for some reason in this hack, Sonic's colors changes when it's brighter and darker when he spin dashes. I'm gonna check something. Just magic pillow, okay. Okay, was there any other stages after this? I think this was the last. No, we haven't done, we haven't done Spring Yard Zone. And if I recall, Spring Yard is actually, like, my second favorite, Sonic 1 level. Well, third favorite. My favorite is, Green Hill Zone, then Starlight Zone, then, Spring Yard Zone. You are. Maybe not here. No, let's go right. Ah, god, no, I'm dead. Wait, hang on, wait. She did a running animation. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna be doing. Oh, we're all the way back here. This isn't Spring Yard, this is Starlight Zone. See, none of these men in the game that had actual leaping pathways like this and curves.
Mm.
Yeah, no, the only stage in Sonic 1 that actually took advantage of Sonic's speed. I don't know, I would have preferred more colors, stage music. Anyway, yeah, there is Super Sonic in this, but for some reason he's green. I don't know about Super Blaze because I haven't seen footage of Super Blaze. Well, actually, in Sonic it'd be called Blaring Blaze, that's what they call her in the game, I guess. I'm a nerd.
Hmm.
Oh. Do I still have steam in the window? I guess I hate Kaizo less than Sonic games because, like, you know, to have health, all you have to do is collect one ring. Hey, hey! Wait a minute, what? Oh, okay. So, how does this help me get back up? I'm not stuck, am I? I'm stuck, aren't I? Oh my god. How far back are we?
10 out of 10.
Oh my god, we're at the beginning of the stage again. All because the idiot level designer decided to put a spring there instead of, you know, an actual way out. So now we have to do this entire level over again. Ah, god damn it. Whoa. Turn it down. Oh god! What? No! I gotta go fast. I gotta go faster. I seem to have hit the frame skip button. Okay, there. I was just trying to load a save state. No, this isn't nasty ass. The fast forward key is actually the back. No, actually, I don't know what it. Actually, no, that's even. I don't know what this one was. No, it was F4 in that. Like, I pressed the wrong key when I meant to press something else. The first level was better. This one's kind of like, eh. I wanna do it! Also, any trouble I'm having with Blaze, Sonic would have the exact same trouble. It's not like, oh, the guy who only designed it for Sonic. Cause there is seriously nothing unique about her. Get that, she's a cat! Oh. Yeah, we're gonna use save states because this guy doesn't like checkpoints for some reason. And he wants us to spend about 5 minutes for levels. Tab is reset, yeah. Well, actually, that's on Fusion. I don't know about this one. Thank you. Hey. A special safe. I noticed the guy has smooth rotating stages in too. That's cool. Ah, that was bullshit. No, I want to redo. Give me a retry.
Isn't there a timer or something?
No, a timer into special stages.
So hitting that gold one will cause the level to be over, or?
Oh no, I won. Yeah, basically, it's a goal. It exits you out of the special stage. It's kind of like, oh no, I won. I'd like to get
the Chaos Emeralds, right?
Huh?
Because you want to get to the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, you want to get the Chaos Emeralds. You know, I did get the... I'm not going doing a Chaos Emerald run, but now I kind of wish I do that. That's how I can cheat the rest of the game. Also, the physics of the special stages are weird. My dad doesn't wear pants anymore. Alright, I know how you feel. I know how you feel, Wally. My dad doesn't wear pants either. What, you didn't get that? Kettle, you there?
Yeah, I'm here, I don't get it.
Yeah, Wally Bear and a nerd gang. Anti-drugs.
Not trying. It's been too long since I've seen that video.
Dad!
How is that the Chaos Emerald? It's like more like a freaking gem.
You're gonna use Sonic. Well, more Sonic CD music, and this one's kind of nice. They should put the CD quality music into a system that doesn't have, can't handle some CD quality music. Well, actually, something hilarious. Some of the soundtracks people have made a sample music with for Super Mario World actually replicates some of the Sonic CD quality music. So what was that about Genesis does? So what was that funny? Come on, that invincibility monitor, come on. Why aren't they allowed to use Sonic CD music while we're here? I think it's fine, I like this music. Whoa! I fell through the floor.
Deleted link? Fuck.
They can't hack CD as well as they can Sonic 1 WiiWare. Like, that's pro- Like, honestly, I want to see more Sonic 2 hacks, but people hack Sonic 1 because that one's more open than that. It's easier to edit or something like that? I don't know, I was doing a Sonic hack. One point. But, yeah, something I wish people- I don't know, I prefer Sonic 2. I kind of wish people would hack Sonic 2, if you know what I mean. Some people have actually hacked CD FM audio or whatever it is into Sonic. Aquan to have CD quality music in that. They encourage you to put your own soundtracks in there. Oh. Okay. So with the CD quality music hack, you have no reason to ever play Sonic CD ever again. No, they don't use the same tools, will they? They're making it so that the games are open source, but people are more used to Sonic. It's kind of like saying, oh, they could use the same tools to hack Super Mario Advance 3 for the Game Boy. It's on MP3. But I'd have to put my own tracks into that. That one doesn't put FM audio into the game. That one's a user-emulated Genesis thing. I'd use that. It's not the same thing! Also, what's so bad about them using, this, anyway? I like this. I don't see why you hate it so much. Ah, damn it. They're gonna use the Mega Man music in Mario World. Why did they actually just use the Mega Man song? Ew, that is an ugly star sprite. Okay, we made it to a boss, finally. What? 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 What?
Is this just like a respited first boss or something?
No, this is not. I kinda wish it was though, because honestly, a resprite version of the first boss would actually be better. Okay, I see, so the sparkles hurt me.
Logic.
Sparkle, sparkle. Hi, Fluxy. Ah! Ah!
Hi, Fluxo.
Turtle says hi. Oh, I died. Oh, I died. Hang on. Okay, now, goddammit, screen resizing. Why does it do that? I hate that. Okay, now, where were we? Oh yeah, we were fighting a terrible boss. Ah, damn it! Ah, shit. Pause. Save fate. Unpause. Ah. Now rate the rise for the YouTube bad YouTuber national anthem. Oh, whoa! Damn it! I keep getting hit and it's not my fault. Seriously, he just spawns a star when I'm about to hit him again. And I can't do anything about it! This boss is terrible!
0 out of 10 wood design again.
Like, I keep getting hit even though there's nothing touching me.
Bad touch, bad touch.
Bad touch, bad touch. Out of this house.
You get it. You get it.
Yes, we beat the boss, and now I'm gonna be hit by something I couldn't see, aren't I? Okay, so now it should be, Spring Yard Zone. Hey, this is a Sonic Advance song. Hey, it's brought in pinball mechanics. It's like Sonic 2. I like it when the hackers put in, Trox Leopard. I'm assuming that's the initials of the hacker. Ah, I couldn't see that guy. Hey! Anyway, yeah, I like the backgrounds where it's like it's the level in the background. I always find that cute. What was that noise?
My chair. There we go.
Echidna lifted.
Trying to find my SD card slot.
Hey, checkpoint. I give the guy props for making new bosses, but I'm taking points away for them being crappy.
That's my backup. DBS, external data. Nope. Bad touch.
Bad touch.
Voice. That's not what I want. Cash bin. Okay, that's not helpful.
That crap robot looks fun. Ah, goddammit, I got hit by an enemy again. I'd like to follow with your pinball. No crash pin in here. Oh yeah, that man just suddenly appeared in the background. Oh, there it goes. Oh, is it coming back? There it is. Ah, look at that beauty. Net children is why you have to loop your backgrounds properly. Can you link me a JonTron clip? Nah. Just imagine in that. I'm just remembering like that clip where he's like, and just like that, it's gone. Hey. All I can say is thank God I'm not playing this on my actual Genesis. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. Why does this guy hate fun? Doh. It says Doh. Whoa, gotta go fast time. And now slow time. Oh, going fast time. HP2, what the fuck does that mean? What's this? Yes. I hate how I have to keep resizing this window every time I have to click or something. I'm not pulling animation this soon. Well, I think I made a mistake. Made a mistake. Yep. Am I dead yet? Oh! Oh! Ah, oh, thank God. That's amazing. I can run into the wall and get stuck later. Just like that, it's gone. Like an angel's kiss. Ow. What the fuck, game? Am I dead yet? Oh, that. It's like it's so loud it breaks the sound. Oh, what song is this? Oh, this is Sonic 4. This is good music. This is actually a Genesis, and it sounds nice for once. Except that twang. Am I dead yet? What's this?
And just like that, it's gone, like an angel's.
Yeah, that's what I was basically meaning when I said the moon in disappears. That's basically it. Ah!
This has to be it. But there's nothing here.
Yeah, YouTube cut out for me. Like an angel's. Yes. Oh, what? That game, fuck game! Okay, fuck. I can't escape this meme hill. What, meme hill? What? God damn it. The internet's fucking me up. That guy just comes out of nowhere and he hits you. Like, this is, I like this background, because it's kind of hard to see. Well, it's using cold colors, so, and the foreground's using warmer colors, like these light blue and that. For the most part. Yeah, really wish he would stop with the... that's interesting. Hey, hey! This guy really loves springs more than dimps. Yeah. Just running around and then suddenly boom, boom, boom. Someone's online, I gotta invite him to the stream. He's my favorite person. I don't see anyone there.
Nintendo, you don't make things easy.
Nintendo. Yeah, how dare you not make it easy to hack the 3DS?
No, I'm trying to find the application files for Ironfall so I can move it over.
What is iron for?
It's the thing I'm going to use to load Love Potion, which is the 3DS port of Love 2D.
This game really loves the dick moves. Wow, this game level's getting dickish again. But
Joel.
It's Piggy. Ah. Oh yeah. Apparently, Miss Piggy and Kermit got divorced. And it's like, it's a legitimate thing and it's like... What? I'm wondering what they're up to with that. No, no, John Tron here, mate. Please. Make it an idea. No, don't. Hey! Did whatever start? And there's the music. Ooh, new music.
I'll just re-download it on the SD card.
Actually, hang on, I think I've heard this song. I think it's like Ninja Turtles or something. Like the NES Ninja Turtles 3 when they're surfing on the surfboards. Yay, yay. And okay.
Well,
what are these butterfly things? They're adorable, I want one. Ah! Okay, what is this thing? Oh, it's a dick meat. It's like a crab meat, except it's a dick. Like the rest of the game. Okay, what is the point of this area? Oh yeah, these things are pink, but they are red if you're Sonic. Meh, meh.
Fire. Yeah, don't meh.
That's what the background said.
Fire. Turtles in a half shell, turtle power.
Yeah, that's what I was. This music, it sounds like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3 NES song. It's a pretty awesome song.
I have everything on my current SD card.
Yeah, gotcha. Yeah, no, Waluigi Pinball, why? Or should I say, wah? Hello, someone's talking.
Gotta go fast.
Okay, back. Foxy just wanted to come in.
By the way, Android 5.0, Chris.
You said my name out loud on camera.
That wasn't your name.
Hi, Chris. That was
my imaginary friend's name.
Wait, did I say your name too?
And just like that, everybody knows my real name.
Hi, Chris. What? I didn't say it. What are you talking about?
Yeah, they've seen my name before, Foxy. Oh, this is fun. And spikes. Oh, okay, no.
Android 5.0, everyone.
Oh my god, it's just a bunch of squares on his password screen. Oh my god, you poor guy.
What happened?
What was that? I just got a monitor with nothing on it. Anyway, yeah, what happening is, like, my brother's got this password screen, right? And it's, like, all the letters on it, like, A, B, C, D, like, they were all just white squares. And it's, like, C, D, F. Well, it's like there was only like a handful that were actually visible.
That Android UI glitch though.
I hate phones. Bro!
A steel is. Where did my stars? Fuck! Oh, there it is.
Love this music, it's very upbeat. Hey, Willow, look, as you're mutated. Something from Sonic CD and a Sonic hack. These ball things.
Damn.
Oh, it's a boss. Oh no, he's... Oh, Flexi did laugh. Flexi did laugh again.
So I have two copies of Ironfall now.
Good job.
One is going to be my legitimate copy, the other one's going to be for homebrew.
Hey! Nice.
Oh, I cracked my thumb.
Sorry, I was saying nice because I hit the boss coolie. Oh, I see, he's lost his side platforms. Ah! Oh, this must be his pinch mode where he throws giant dick holes. I gotta say, it's really not com- Yeah, that's basically my-
Question.
That's basically been a hack, Foxy. And now he's not throwing any.
I need a fucking ruler for this.
At least spread the pinballs bumpers out. There, that's why. Back, what? He just came down like a wrecking ball. Wait, what? What? What the hell? Okay. Thanks, Foxy. There we go. Let's hear some of that music again. That's right, fuck gravity. Egg hell. It's got a nice fiery effect going on. It also hurts my eyes. Damn it! What is this with this guy and his... What is with this guy's love burner... for Robotnik monitors? Yay! I really wish this guy would stop throwing me around with these springs. Cause that's not level design! Yeah, that's, fair.
I'm back.
Welcome back. We're in egg hell now.
That's hard. I hope you know that that's sarcastic joke.
Oh, it is here. okay there.
That's the joke, thanks for coming.
That's the joke, thanks for- Oh, no! Oh, no.
Ren.
Oh, no, checkpoint. I don't know, I kinda wanna stop now. What do you guys think? Should we stop this and move on to something else? Man, these batteries are cheap. I know, that's one.
144.
Never before have I said, oh man, I got hit by the batteries, and meant that. I don't think this enemy's finished. Oh, nope, it does. It's just the fire spreading effect doesn't work. Okay, remix it is then. Gonna create a shortcut. Ugh, why does it do that? Okay, let's show off Sonic for a bit then. Okay, so we showed off Blaze the Cat, let's show off Sonic for a bit. We're doing the whole game again as Sonic. Alright, if you notice, some of the colors are actually more redder and stuff. And Sonic has a new running animation. I don't know, I kinda like the new running animation. Oh yeah, for some reason Sonic glows when he's spin dashing. I just noticed the rings say ring cues. I love when you bust the monitor, it reverts to your old broken monitor sprite. I really do love the music in this. Probably the best part about it, just hearing the music. Anyway, yeah, that's it for this one. Let's close that, and my computer will freak the fuck out. And we're back to old, good old stuff. Whoops, no, I meant to delete that.
Hey Cortana, open devices and printers.
Closing that.
That's not what I want. Hey Cortana, open devices.
Okay, just let me release the roulette tool again. Yeah.
Fine, I'll do it manually, you piece of crap.
Rink. There you go. Let's test it. Oh, that's right. Toy. There we go.
Oh, well, there it is.
Man, I'm tired. Okay, so, Freemix. Okay, wow, it's been a really long time since I played this game. Now I actually have to set it up. Game Star, Sonic Yeah, I have to play this stuff with a keyboard, otherwise it's like I have to play with a 360 controller. It's like, ew. Nestopia. I'm not sure if I'd buy a repro of SMB Freemix. I mean, it's good and all, but it's like it's got some issues. It's a good game, though. It's a good game. It's a good game. Anyway, yeah. Last week I no, not last week. What am I talking about? Anyway, yeah. The last time I played this was 2014. I forget how long. Anyway, point it is shit's been a long time. Let me just test that. This is. Oh, wait, we haven't added the tool. window capture. Assess this. Whoops. Oh, I don't have a logo for the corner. That's great. We'll go without a logo. Whoops, that's not it. I said remove.
They added this in Blood Rain. If you have a helmet too large and you go down to a la down a ladder, this happens.
Sorry about that. Fluxu, get over here. Okay, free mix. Okay. And that was actually the whole reason why I made that little thing in the first place. For this. I've been meaning to come back to this game for a very long time. Because this was actually the very first game I actually streamed. Now it's a little loud. I better turn it down. I actually did complete the game, but it's like I was gonna do post commentary, and it's like I just couldn't get around to doing it. Was it? Ah, no, this was the first legitimate stream I actually did. Like I was gonna, like the one on Idiot's Rampage was just a test stream, really. Get the hang of things. Didn't really work out. Waited a few years, and now I actually have the internet speed to stream. I don't know if I'll be editing this for the, if I really wanted to, I could just, I actually had the first video edited, but I just couldn't get around to doing the commentary. Anyway, we will not be using, save states with this game, because fuck that shit. Whoa. Like. Anyway, so I have played through the full game, so hopefully we won't have to do too many level repeats. Although it's been like, what, 2 years since I last played this? Oh man, this is gonna be hard. Yes! Got it. Oh Is the game volume good now? I think it is, according to my stream. Hang on, just turn it down on. Anyway, this is a very good hack. There's some issues with it that kind of bother me, but it's a very good hack overall. It's a good hack. Turn it down a little more? Okay. That's good. So now there should be one last coin up here. Yep. Okay, we gotta get up. These guys are a pain in the ass to jump on. Yeah, I didn't think I was gonna make that landing. Anyway, I think in my original recording I died like 5 times here. Yeah, that's good. That's good. That's good. Alright, we got all 3 star coins. Which means that level's done! Is there a way I can disable it pausing when it's not in focus? Options. There should be a. Where is it? Machine power off input. Is there a way to set it so that it doesn't pause when it's not active? Preferences, maybe it's on there. Oh wait, you can't see it. Good. Auto set it, run in background. There we go. There we go. Now I can do this. Oh my god! I love the fucked up instruments in these levels. I guess he removed that. No. Anyway, for those who missed out on the first world, it's first 2 worlds, it's not that interesting, it's just Super Mario Bros. 1 and 2. It's a remake of those games. This is where the game really picks up, as it really starts to mix around their gimmicks, but then it goes into Super Mario World and Super Sunshine, so never mind. Luckily, the levels in those are all original too, so yeah. Gets better around this point. Because this is where the game really starts to pick up in terms of quality. Oh yeah, for those who didn't know, there's power-ups in this game. This one here is the bunny ears. Now, if you are hoping for new power-ups in this game, you're gonna be disappointed. It's all power-ups from other games. Nothing bad with it, I think. Actually, I think there might be some extra power-ups, I'm not too sure. Super Mario Land 2, which is basically just the raccoon tail without the ears. I mean, tail. Oh my god, auto-scrolling underground volcano level. There. Nah, that's an okay combination. Look at that discoloration. Doesn't it look awful? No, that, yeah, I think I have another one. That's Super Mario Bros. 3 Adventure. Which is another excellent Mario 3 hack. This one feels less like Kaizo, though. This one actually feels like a Mario game. Anyway, Turtle, how are you? Item cards, okay. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. This is like, new Super Mario Bros. Where you, all you have to do is match them. Oh, we did pretty good. Got one of each. What is with this music? It sounds like somebody tried to play it on piano, but they had a heart attack during the process. But the show must go on! Actually, it kind of reminds me of, the Monolith, where they were switching instruments. Can somebody link me that? Like, the funny version of the Monolith. I think I might keep my ears. There's a secret down there. The monolith, the one with the stupid music going on. Like, am I playing this way, the instruments? I don't know. I guess, I don't know if you can link it. Okay, we got the penguin suit, which is actually a pretty fun power-up overall. Okay, we got a secret. You're a bundle of joy, Tatsu. Go to your room then. What
oh,
the
heck? Oh.
Then just clean out your room.
What are you doing this to your brother?
Can't.
Sorry, what were you saying, Turtle?
What are you doing this to him?
I'm not doing anything to him.
Heck. Hey, well, you're making him stay in your room. Let the poor kid go to his room, god damn it.
No, I know what you mean, Foxy. Cleaning and stuff. We had cleaning today. Anyway, I gotta say, this water looks really ugly.
That's not the first time I've heard that.
What's with your accent suddenly? Yeah, like... Yeah, I saw the looks. Anyway, what is this with that water? It's so ugly. Okay, we got special stage. If I recall, this one's not so bad. If you fuck up, you just teleport to the beginning again. Ah, I was gonna say, it's not gonna spawn, is it? Wait a minute. Did I glitch out the game? I did! I made it, I can go recollect it.
I find it funny how you said I had an accent, that it changed.
Yeah, it sounded like a bit of a Cockney accent. Aw. Cockney. Level 4! Oh wait, I forgot to save. There we go, saved. I think there's something out there. So, he's alive. I mean, oh thank god, he's alive. I could have sworn there was something down here. There, made it. Anyway, I don't think there's actually any gameplay differences between Mario, Luigi, and Toad.
It's throwing ice fireballs.
Ice fireballs! Wait, what? Wouldn't that just be ice?
Baseball.
Okay, fine.
Insert Lenny face.
Baseballs. I forgot you can kick them sometimes. Sometimes.
Alright.
Anyway, yeah, this was actually made... Anyway, this hack was actually kind of made like a Sonic hack, because the guy made a disassembly of SMB3.
Nice.
It's like, I think he released it publicly, so if you really wanted to, you could do this, but... Oh, shit. I didn't know what to do. Heck, heck. Fuck yes, it's that! I dropped my microphone.
Wish you had a more stable desk.
I blame you, Flexi. I blame you again. God, you're mad like the first, aren't you, Flexi?
But the way I was speaking before.
Oh. Wow, and I just got practice for that? What? I didn't get any practice. I said I had practice with this a year ago, and I said I beat the game. Whoa.
Swood.
Swood, dude. Swood.
But the way I was talking before, I was trying to mimic how you're talking.
Fluxy, they want you to say swood into the microphone. Thank you, Fluxy.
Is he okay?
Yeah, I think he was bullshitting that cough. Were you bullshitting that cough? Yeah, he was. I don't know why he was bullshitting that cough, but he was.
But, as I was saying... Wait, did you hear me say what I was saying?
Alright, up, 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 up! Damn it.
Ben?
What?
Did you hear what I said before?
No.
When you said my accent changed... Good job, Don Tally, there. When you said my accent changed, that was my impression of you.
The what?
My impression of you, how you speak with your accent.
I didn't have an accent, I'm Australian.
I mean...
What the hell is with that climbing glitch?
That's like saying I don't have... Ren. That's like saying I don't have an accent, I'm American. Like, we're so used to how we talk on a daily basis, we don't know we have accents. Dun dun dun.
It's not an accent unless it's American.
Nice one.
You speak American.
Don't talk like that. Please. I'll pay you $1,000 if you never speak like that again. Hey! I made it! Yes! Yes! Oh my god, homing underwater bullet bill! Why underwater homing bullet bill? You speak American. What? Idiot said he was gonna do it. Chat, but he hasn't doing.
Maybe he doesn't want to.
Oh, I like that remix. Matsu, what is with you? Can you leave my room if you're gonna be like that?
I don't have a room to go to.
I said leave my room. That was a good piece of level design. Hey!
Well, to be honest, I'm not sure how loud that was.
Yo, what?
Because I just took a picture of something, I'm not sure if that you heard that.
Okay, last one! Yay! Last coin! Booyah! Oh yeah, something I like. The boo on the mat, it actually dances to the music.
Actually, let me post down an image so you people with better Twitch.
What is this?
Hold on.
Is that Daytonic Games?
Oh. No. Hold on. Let me just.
Anyway, this level's interesting because it's actually a level from Super Mario Bros. 3. It's called 5-1. Except Spook. Goodbye.
Too spooky for you. 0 out of 10 needs for a skeleton.
Anyway, yeah, I actually really did like the Super Mario Bros. 2 world.
Needs I like how he's doing Super Mario Land. Well, huh? Super Mario Land 2, I think that is.
Oh yeah, something that sucks. No, screw attack when you jump. I'm from the star. So what's the point of doing it?
Hey, was that in 3? I don't think it was.
Anyway, something- oh, wait, glitch-
yeah, it was.
No, I actually performed a weird glitch here once.
Hmm.
Also, the power-up's gone. Anyway, yeah, when I was initially doing a test recording, I was just running along here, jumped, or something like that, and then the level was suddenly over. What is that image?
That image is actually the SD card, which is going to be used for my homebrew.
Anyway, this is something interesting about the level. If it switches. Oh yeah, this guy really likes ghost houses too.
Also, the thing above that, I guess if you want to call that above it, is the USB drive.
Fuck, I slipped. Anyway, this guy really loves ghost houses because, like, well, in the Super Mario Bros. 1 and Super Mario Bros. 2 worlds, they weren't remake levels, they were actual levels. And it's really fair when you put an enemy I can't dump over there.
It really is.
That's not me. Haha, take that boot. Oh, there we go. We just beat the level. There we go, there's a glitch. And now we have to do it again.
I had a photo that I took of my doggy.
You guys aren't gonna enjoy that. You gotta watch the stream during that part. Did you see it? Yeah, I just beat the- I just run to the right, I'm trying to collect the mushroom, and then suddenly I beat the level. Boo, haunted house. You know what's the scariest moment in a video game? When you're playing Nightmare on Elm Street and then suddenly Freddy Trademark is coming. Lot of slowdown in this game. Yeah, fuck that, I can see what that is. Anyway, yeah, that you hit a switch, and when you run back up there to the level, it activates. Anyway, this level isn't exactly fun. Whoa.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's meant to look like that. Anyway, yeah, this game's good, but it feels really sloppy too. It's better than the last hack I played just now, you know, the Sonic one. It's like, there's some really questionable level design. Like, what was the point of this area? All I did was run around, hit a switch, and then exit. There's no enemies or anything to challenge me, so why not just have the exit hit switch somewhere? Also, Turtle, what are you laughing about? You're not allowed to laugh.
Okay, so I'm looking at my uploaded images on my Dropbox for camera uploads, and there's this one that was from 2011. And it's kind of gross, I guess. It's not like NSFW, but Mario Maker rates it not safe for life.
That's
here.
Okay, so we have two ghost castle levels. Let's do them both. And don't worry, I can guarantee we'll fight the same boss. Oh yeah, this is really awesome. Take a guess what song it's playing right now. Turtle?
I'm listening.
Guess. Do you know what song that was? Can you take a guess, or what? Hello?
Sorry, I'm trying to listen to the audio.
Ah, sorry, I'll shut up on that.
It sounded very familiar.
It's Luigi's Mansion.
Oh. Wow, how did I not?
It's a really cool game.
I was streaming that, like, weeks ago.
You were playing that weeks ago, were you?
Yeah. It was like weeks ago, I don't know. It was like last month. Okay, shush.
Wow, there's so many enemies here.
So the Dropbox link I put up is what I was laughing about because of what Mario Maker says it's not safe for life. That is an image of... Well, what happened was I was coming home with my family one night and there was a deer. And what happened was we spooked it. And because they got spooked, they ran away. So we're just like, okay, whatever. My parents are trying to sleep that night, and they're like, what the hell is this noise? And they just ignored it. They thought it was nothing. It was probably like some deer prancing in the backyard or something. So we wake up this morning, well, not this morning, but that morning, and we find that there's a deer entangled in the neighbor's fence. And we're just like, what the hell? Why is there a deer here?
Oh dear.
And we came to the conclusion that this deer had tried to jump that fence, but ended up getting entangled in it, and was trying to dig itself out. And I mean, you could kind of see it's pretty gross. The limb is kind of like, you know, all that. And it tried, like, digging itself out, whatever, but it couldn't, and it just died from blood loss and shock.
Aww, why did you link that?
Because it's funny, but not funny.
What the fuck is wrong with you? It's a deer.
That's my story.
You're going to hell. I'm sending you there.
No, we're not.
That's a dead deer, Flexi. Hey, blame Turtle. He's the one who told me. He's the one who killed the deer.
Me what I was like. No, I didn't kill the deer. It got scooped and jumped over the fence and caught itself on there and it died from blood loss. No blood, but like...
Anyway, what's
that? Blood that's really visible is on its arm, but... Anyway. Not funny, not funny, it's your code for dark humor.
How's it funny? Anyway, yeah, this boss is pretty easy. Because it's like, they give you an infinite supply of ice blob of penguins so you can defeat them. If anything, it's just kind of boring.
Because... Sorry. It's funny because... Dark humor, I guess, if anything. But also because it's a deer. But it's also not funny because it's a deer. And we didn't intentionally do it, obviously. Like, not like we would do it on purpose in the first place.
Anyway, this boss is annoying. There we go, kill it. I got a free penguin suit out of it. Yay!
That penguin suit, though.
That's penguin.
Many penguin. Such wow.
Okay, fuck off. You don't do the doge meme around me.
I'm sorry.
You don't come into my stream. Wait, is this fireball on this?
Do you want to see a picture of my dog?
Do you want to see a picture of my dog?
I have two words that will make you go insane.
What?
Actually, they won't. I'll take them back.
You're gonna say such foul, won't you?
That is my dog.
Oh man, I should have thought of that. I was about to say John Cena, but then I realized that you didn't mind that.
Yeah. I just think you're an idiot if you're saying about it, actually intending to joke about it.
I figured it out though. The real two letters.
What?
The one that started it all.
What?
You mad? The silence of anger.
Aw, that's a cute dog. No, fuck it, I'm just sitting here kind of like that.
Oh.
Oh yeah, this is an interesting gimmick. The lights are out and nobody's home.
I guess I'm not as good at as
yep. Ah, ghosts. Oh yeah, that's the thing in the dark. They constantly chase you.
But yes, the image I linked you in Steam chat is my dog. And yes, that is my bed. Because dog is on my bed.
Good dog. Ah, that's a way up.
Oh god, that.
What?
You know what the world needs to see? Turtle looking at snow.
Like, I can hear what Turtle is saying, thanks. Are you afraid of the dark?
I'm laughing about... Wait, are you asking me that?
What? No, I wasn't saying anything.
Oh. But... Creepy is saying, you know what the world needs to see? Turtle looking at snow. And Glover's like, this, what is snow? I've never heard of such a thing.
Yeah, I've never had...
And, Creepy says, not keep a secret.
I've never had snow either.
You've never heard of snow either?
No, I've never had snow.
Alright, I'm going.
Bye, Flexu. I love you.
We'll be back.
Oh.
Yeah, I kinda expected you wouldn't love me. Bye.
God, he's so mad at your press, man. Oh yeah, if I recall, this is a bitch. Fiddle the riddle. Yeah, fiddle the riddle.
Insert Lenny face.
I'm good at. That's gotta be my catchphrase, fiddle the riddle. Idiot said he'd be there in the stream in a little bit. Where is he? He's my wife. Hey, wait a second, am I just underneath the level? Oh, a button is explained. I find it really funny that the Super Mario Bros. 2 boss theme is the boss interlude music. That's interesting, he didn't spawn his little boobity. The annoying part that the penguin suit once you lose it, all enemies on freeze and you gotta get another one.
Yes. Oh, they on freeze? That's stupid.
Well, it's obvious because the coding for the enemy is tied to the player, so they don't, so he didn't want you breaking it. So this message is a here I'm looking and I'm tired as hell.
Suddenly, mic quality got 10 times better.
Hi, idiot. Okay. Oh yeah, this is funny. So, this is a ghost house inside of a ghost world. So you wanna know what happens? It becomes a regular level.
What?
Yeah, it's what? Playing like, the Super... It's playing, Super Mario Land 2 happy theme... E-theme or whatever. And I think that's pretty... I think that's hilarious and really clever. Now what this yellow creamy stuff is, I don't know. It's mixing two separate animated tiles, so it looks really ugly.
Oh. Make sure you wash your penguin suit when you're done.
Yes! Your media feels right at home. That. Was it safe down there? I don't know. Someone's knocking, excuse me. Okay, there. Thugs, John Cena, banana, nah. For the John Cena joke to be funny, you gotta use it as a punchline to something, you know? It's not just funny saying John Cena. Like, you gotta prank someone. And we're already at the end of the world. So it's a sunken underwater battleship. I gotta say, the levels in this game are really creative, though. I'm gonna take my time swimming through this so I don't get hit. Wow, these question marks look so weird.
Hey, Ren.
Yes?
I have a question for you, seriously.
Question mark? What's your question?
Wait, so... Hold on.
Hey, it's Super Mario World. I mean, I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, definitely. Why is it that, I still don't get why they tied the enemies to the player. Like, coding-wise, it's a terrible idea.
Yeah, but this is the NES. I think it's something to do with limitations. You gotta remember that. Like you saw when I, was following that level, suddenly the level ended. You gotta be careful with your coding. Here are these types of machines.
And, this other question is about the music.
Yeah?
Are you ready for this Sunday night when WWE Champ John Cena defends his
title in
the WWE SuperSlam!
I love that, Frank.
You didn't think I'd do it.
No, I didn't, so I'll give you props for that. Anyway, this boss is pretty simple. Just land on its head. Its head. Ah. Well, I landed on it and that is to get a 1-up, so does that count? Oh, do I get a cookie?
Maybe.
Oh, let's go now, my home planet needs me.
Get a 1-up, by killing him. And then we'll
talk, okay? I didn't. That's too late. I already beat him. World 3 clear!
You should make the John Cena thing I did to you.
Hey, I'll read this. Bowser Jr.'s boomer weapon was no match for heroes. They have now landed in a land where dinosaurs still roam. While many here are foes, our heroes may seek aid of one dinosaur named Yoshi.
Because Yoshi totally existed in the NES.
Yeah, he totally existed in the NES. I'm gonna do the first level of this world. Anyway, yeah, Yoshi, yeah, they couldn't possibly get Yoshi going in this game. Not, oh wait, not so, not how, not whatsoever. It'd be an impressive feat, though. It'd probably make this probably one of the best hacks out there. You're watching the stream? This Rex looks weird. Turtle? Yes?
You said my name?
Yeah, you're watching the stream right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, you see what I'm writing, right?
You're on Yoshi.
No, I'm writing Yoshi. Yoshi is not possible on the map, like you said. Yeah, that's a secret somewhere.
I didn't say it wasn't possible, I was just saying he didn't exist on the NES.
Hold up, Flux is calling me. Okay, so we're coming up on the end of this end of the game for now. We're just doing the first level. Actually, I'll come back to this level all next time to collect that missing coin. This is just a quick preview of what I was gonna do. Next stream, we'll continue this. Bye, Yoshi. Okay, now, what do we, play?
From Mario! Yoshi's in it! Yoshi's completed!
Mario! Mario! Flux is shaking the Wii U gamepad in my face.
I just really want to see this thing in action.
It's not really been set up, though. Do you want to set it up then, Fluxy?
Sure.
Okay. So we're going to be setting up new game. Foxy wants to set up the Hot Pog so we can test out HD streaming.
Not Hot Pog, Pog is the Hoppage.
Hoppage, whatever. It's Hot Pog, Hot Pog, Tomato, Tomato. Well, there is that mystery game I could do with everybody.
Which one is that? The one you showed me?
Well, I'm not sure. I showed you. Oh, yeah, I did, didn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm.
Hot pork.
Pocket.
Yeah, well, actually, while Fluxy set this up, why don't we? You show it off. Fluxy, I can't see. Eh.
Totally not turtle weird. Shameless self-promotion.
You know the SMB free thing? Oh, right. I'm just doing something. While Fluxy sets that up, we're gonna be doing a special game. Anybody can join this. All you have to do is click the link once it's set up. Well, careful, Fluxy.
Thank you.
I can't see. I don't know. How does chat feel about adventure games?
Oh, King's Quest.
What?
You can do King's Quest while you're chat.
Nah, that's a stupid idea.
And what do you suggest, Smarty?
Anyway, everybody click this link. You'll see why. I'm gonna be playing the music because this has no music. I know you people aren't clicking that link. No, there's no King's Quest V. It only has, like, King's Quest 1 through 3 and some other ones. Yep. Hi.
Why can't I stop moving?
I don't know! That is the funny thing. If you right click, you get some options. Use X. Talk to Leprechaun. That's a penis. I think I froze. Select avatar. Ademo. Oh, goddamn. I have to reload. Anyway, yeah, you can base.
Yep,
this is really impressive because you can save in the. What's going on? Give me a minute, gotta reload. Anyway, there we go. Oh, you can also click to go to where you want. But if you die, you're stuck, you have to reload. Anyway, yeah, this website never gets any players, so we're probably giving it the most traffic it's ever been, and the guy's like, what the fuck? Anyway, you want to. Anyway, if you type save, it'll ask you. It'll give you a bookmark, and if you do the bookmark, it'll give you a save state. There are some other games if you go back to the main website. Like if I type load, oh. Anyway, it automatically gets added to your bookmarks list.
Now you're just repeating yourself.
I'm stuck. Misfortune strikes you, and you have fallen into the moat. You are a struggle. I love the. It's buggy. It's really buggy. Anyway, this is actually the full game, so if you really wanted to, you could play this. More. Select avatar, Instagram. No. This be my exclusive. I'd like to do a group call. I call him Gomit. Anyway, like, if you scroll down, like, you'll see Leisure Suit Larry, but I don't think he has that finished yet. There's Space Quest, that's funny.
It's glowing!
I can also double click the teleport. Anyway, I'm gonna grab something real quick. Now everyone's hanging out here. This is... Oh, yeah, you press the left button again when you want to stop moving.
Wait, how'd you get up there?
I walked behind the castle. It just looks like I'm up there. See, I'm actually over here. Hello. Anyway, yeah, this would be a fun game to just mess around on, like, trying to complete it. Where is everybody? It says players too. Oh, there you are. This is really stupid. Anyway, yeah, we should come back to this game sometime. It'd be fun. Select location. Ah, that's right. I'll be back in the castle in a minute. Okay. You can also just select location so you can cheat.
How do you even...
You right click. Oh, let's see now, I should have, select avatar. Nope, okay. Sometimes depending on the creatures you'll meet, you can actually use them as your avatar. But it doesn't always work. Anyway, yeah, I think we should try this out seriously sometime. Okay, so you want me to try it and try connecting? Play self. All too fuck self. Whoops! Fuck.
GG, Ren.
And this will get him. Yeah, when you die, you gotta reload. Game over. Yeah, I really do think this game is hilarious. Nope, it's just not picking up the hot pog. We'll have to figure it out some other time, Flexi. Yeah, this is the mystery game.
Well, misfortune strikes and you have fallen into the moat. The struggles and cries have attracted hungry alligators. They do not want to let go.
I want to eat your spaghetti. Me.
Can I paste text if I want?
You can actually send people to go to your location just by posting them. Techland.com. What's this? 50-bit website 2013. Sarian.net. Oh yeah, this would be a good game to just screw around on. Where is everybody? I am too lonely. Are you there?
I'm here.
I am the lonely.
I'm just dead.
Well, we need to install some media, Flexi. So do you guys want to try and beat this game legitimately? Or try and beat this game? Or actually go somewhere in this game?
I'll try.
Okay. Remember, you can double click places to teleport. And remember, oh, there we go.
I'm dead.
How's going?
We at Sierra, I wish to thank you for playing. Sorry that you didn't hope you would fare better.
So, like, you can do save states. That's great, Flexi. Let's go! Haha, suck it, bridge. So we walk to the left. Open door. The huge door swing open. Then we just walk in.
The door doesn't appeal just yet.
I am the Chandelier King. Get off my chandelier.
Much more you make her come in here and be like, what am I doing?
Anyway, yeah, you can't actually just play the whole game if you wanted to. Kill player. Okay, don't think you can run away from me. I am the king.
I could totally fucking run. Type open door.
What do you mean type open door? Are you still there? Where are you, Turtle? It says I'm the only one here.
I'm in the king's room.
I am king. Rawr. Hey, Maker.
Go down, Bucket. Hey.
Do my bidding. Fetch me the red herring. Kill King.
Sub Ramen.
The red herring. Go down by the. You don't. You not have it. Talk King. It is proper to stand directly in front of the. You guys, broken key. I've heard when dressing as him. Kill. Bow King. Talk King. Go, Sir Graham, and bring me you back these treasures. I am pretty pitcher. Yeah, you're gonna get a lot of bookmarks from this game if you're gonna play it, so be warned. Let us adventure! When he goes to sleep. When he goes to sleep, we kill him. Excuse me.
I'm gonna meet you guys outside the castle.
Okay, meet you outside the castle then. Be careful not to fall in the moat. Save. Where are you? Where'd you go? Absolutely. Oh, you disappeared. Let's go left! Push.
Okay. What are we doing?
There's an intricate out there playing King's List from Videos. Take dagger. Raising crown.
You don't get it. Wait, do you get it?
By the way, the character we play as is called Graham. Oh yeah, be careful of the water. You can't swim unless you say swim.
So do we actually need to swim here?
No, we could just go around. Power punch, 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 punch. I'm gonna punch that lily. No, you have to be in the water and then
drowning?
Say swim.
Like...
Say swim when you're in the water and drowning. I mean, start swimming.
Logic.
I can't see anybody else except me. Get on my level. This is how a true king does it. To the left.
Food.
Oh, I'm drowning again. Swim. Swim. Okay, let's just go up then, because I won't let me move.
Wait.
Swim. Look out for that wolf, he can run very fast. Don't let him catch you.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, run right, right. Oh, damn it. Got up with you and is discussing dinner arrangements.
Rip.
The thing about the bookmarks is like, Man, let's just leave that. Think about the bookmarks is you can just click them and it'll bring you back to the exact same spot you were earlier. Like, I just linked it in chat if you want to get back here.
Fucking wolf.
Fucking wolf. Okay, let's just go up here. This is really stupid.
Right.
Climb tree. Okay. Did you climb the tree?
Hey, Ren. Ren.
I'm ready.
I'm in here.
Are you in the tree?
Do you see my tag?
Oh, there you are. No, you fell. Oh, there you are. Apparently, you lost your grip while climbing. Ouch.
I'm alive.
Yeah, for once you take a look, Paul. Oh yeah, if you hold the left key, you start walking really slowly. Okay, let's head right. Up, actually, because if we head left, we run into the wolf. Yep, and someone slowly floated down. This game's stupid.
There's Mario Maker.
Look.
Okay, I'm in the door area.
Yeah, we need a key to open it, which we don't have.
Ren, is that you?
Yes. You can't do that, at least not yet. What?
To wolf can suck my own.
To wolf can suck my own. Okay, let's go up.
Up?
Yeah. What the hell are these? Look. Tree. Tree is loaded with walnuts. Take all that. If you guys want different music playing, give me a yell, okay? And I'll put something else on.
Open it.
Let's go up. What? So, do you guys want to eat all? like, oh. So where do you guys want to go from here?
Up? I don't know, like...
Up it is. Watch out, there is an ogre nearby. Oh no, don't go up, go down. There's a small dwarf. Oh god, there's an elf nearby. Let's just go right. To the right. No, where are you going? Let's go up. Oh, that was close. I almost fell in the water. Let's go left. No, wait, no, this is where the ogre is. Okay, go left and then quickly up.
Can't see an ogre, but okay.
Sometimes he spawns, sometimes he doesn't. Let's head left. Wait, hang on. Yep. Where are you guys?
Oh, there's random something in there.
Where are you? Where
I don't
are
know
guys?
Where you are.
I went to the left.
I'm at the lake.
Oh, there you are. Rawr!
Oh my god. What the fuck, why do you do this?
If you right click and more, select Avada, you gotta pick a different character. Now I'm tiny. You. It's Attack on Titan. Oh no! Yeah, run away, Tiny Graham. I went down and there's something down here. You can't get me here, Kiki. No, he's gonna get me.
I think Mario Maker's just like gone at this point.
Yeah, if you guys... Oh, well, link to where you are, okay. Save. There you go. That's a save game of where I am. I am Stumpman.
I tried to kill them, and they wouldn't let me.
Don't. Lucky charms. Get gold nut.
Why is there a guy on the outside of the window?
That's me! Jaunty Jaunt.
Wait, that's you? Friend gives nuts to people.
Oh yeah, be careful of holes, you'll die if you run into them. You'll never pay me. Somebody wanna give me a track that's not as repetitive as this, please? If you'll be slow. Fucking comments.
Hey, guess what?
What? Getting pretty tired of this song. Oh no!
That boy, man!
So I bet you want to give me a music song so we don't have to listen to this Nightshade anymore.
I mean, I have my music, but you don't want to listen to that.
Read. I hate you. John Trunchy's place, that's where John Trunchy is. No. Steel fiddle. Play with fiddle. Oh no! Whoop. Oh no, he's seeing me. Actually, hang on, I think this has police quest. Do you guys remember police quest? Yeah, it's got police quest. It's also got police quest, the Black Cauldron, and not see Laser Shoot Larry. It's also got King's Quest 2 and 3. Good luck playing 3 though, that one's impossible. Colin, smiley face. Mate, gnome. Talk to gnome. Kiss gnome. The guy on the table, the dwarf. Shut up, old man. There is no dwarf here. What the hell? I am a dwarf. I am dwarf. Hear my roar. My roar. Roar. Eat man. There's no dwarf here, what the hell? Inhale my bone. Okay, do you guys want to switch game or do you want to keep going with this one? I'm daunting away.
Keep on inhaling my bone.
Take X. Save. Switch. Okay, let's do a police quest. Come on, get away. What? Give me a good soundtrack to hear.
Turtles alternative slam? Not really.
Something goofy. What's a good goofy song? Okay, here you go.
Before goofy. Suggestion of Space Jam.
No, not Space Jam. Something good.
I said in before someone suggested it.
I was about Super Mario Bros. 2 remix. Here we go. Here's one by Beth. So we switch game, I'm waiting for you guys. You there? Anyone?
I'm here.
Take off clothes.
Hold on, I'm loading. No, port phone.
There isn't any key to continue, okay. pick that close. This is the best thing ever. Okay, let's play this seriously. My character was just glowing and sliding across the floor. Okay. Open door. There we go. Okay, so aren't you assigned kill dually? Use gun. You don't have it. Pick up. Whoops. Up gun. Take off gun. Run. Carry chicken. Hello.
What are you talking about? Pick up a gun, man.
I quit. Quit. Whoops. Oh my god, Diving Quit actually quits the game. Bound by human limitations. I go where I want. Except for outside, apparently. Oh, that's interesting. All that. Take off clothes. Hang on, wait. Behind every great man is a naked man. And another naked man. Whoops. Damn it. This got kinky. Hang on, wait. So let's make a totem pole. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here.
Apparently, doing crap on makes him say, "My god, do you have a weak spin, sir?"
Take off clothes. Jump. Look naked, being pulled. So wait. So wait, is that actually someone not from the stream? Or is that Maker?
Probably Maker.
I don't know.
Holy god, do you have a kidney problem?
Hang on, let's just light up the classic Super Mario Bros. 2. just play the main theme. Wait a minute, where'd all my guys go? Where'd all my naked men go? Maybe I gotta come back in. There they are. This is amazing. Apprehend.
Apparently there's this.
Dude, that sounds terrible. Apparently there's a split.
There's a blow, if you type that in.
Load.
No. With a B, like.
I gotta go find a good gun.
I'm with you.
I think it's up in here.
Can we shoot people? Did you kill me?
What? Whoa!
Did you kill me?
No, why? Okay, I better close all these tabs. the Waiting Bird, Dope and City, the city, and blah blah blah, and there's funny image. Okay. Leave.
Wait, what are we doing?
I don't know, there's a pit book and I don't know how to close it. Close. Stop. Book. Okay, there's gotta be a drop down light in Tribune. There we go. Sunny Bonds, please find your place. Briefing is about to begin. Okay. I am king. Pig. Gun. Shit. Self. Take off clothes. Nah, I can't. I don't want to do go this far. This guy's like, yeah, you make me want to tire. Okay. Sit. Which one's my desk? Look, desk.
Apparently it's this one over here.
This one.
Like, I don't get it, but.
What? I died. Thanks for playing. What?
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 How did
I die? I don't know, we just stood there and we died. Restart. Okay, just typing restart works. I gotta look for the gun.
Like, where's our desk supposed to be? If we don't know. Okay.
We can't do the Wii. Well, we can, but it'll be through the shitty ABI ports.
Found it.
Huh?
Oh, I exited the building and I came over. Wait a minute, I'm out here now. Sweet.
I found where you get briefed.
I'm not dead, look, I can work around wherever I want.
Wait, so where do you get the gun? Ren?
What? I don't know where you get the gun, we had to look at
the gun. Damn it.
Shit, I don't have keys.
Wait, how did you...
Can you guys link me to where you are? I'm lost. I left my door open and I died.
I crash? What? I crash?
You guys want to do a fun one?
Sure, which one?
The space quest. That one starts off with you in space. Let's do that one. Okay, here you go. Hello. Who's that? You guys beat me. How do you guys beat me? Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson. I'm ready. So that guy must be in, I think. Michael. No. Anyway, there's a lot of ways to die in this game. Spit. Try. Whoop. I'm gonna make a save game here because something hilarious happens if you just walk out of the door without switching.
I don't think at all.
You got a lot of nerve coming out now. Sit on the door, go screen, your boss then. Keep up the good work, McLean. This game is done. Dumb. Whoa. What? Alright, this is pretty fun to play with. Hey guys, I'm in the next room.
Wait, I'm on the airlock platform, but how do I get off?
What?
I'm on the airlock platform, how am I supposed to get off?
How do you get off? I just walked off.
Well, I can't walk.
Try clicking just hang on, I'll link you. There you go. Smell suit. This would be fun. We should totally get around. Like, do a Hardcore Friday thing with this. It'd be hilarious. By the way, you can just die from walking off this platform.
10 out of 10, we'll do it again.
Yep.
This is my ship, okay?
No, it's mine. I gotta get it first. It's mine. Then stuff happens. A lot of plot happens. You're standing in the middle of him. Head vibrating. Head vibrating action! So you just tap space until you make it pass. Yeah.
Okay. Iron.
Hey. Said you're here. Where are you? I couldn't see you anyway. Oh, there you are.
I'm with you.
You did, you did. Look at me jauntily walk around. I think I assessed the situation correctly. We're back. So long. Suicide. Eight men. Dance.
As soon as I hit.
Oh.
I think I just died.
Yep, I did too.
Nice. And you saw me walk there.
I didn't know you'd die.
Is Mario Maker here?
I think. I don't know. Do you want to try a different game? I went to the screen on the right.
No, that was you.
Go to the right. Screen if you can, or whatever.
Well, I'm dead. I can't do anything.
Just open up a new window and go there. Okay, look, I linked it. I gotta do something funny here.
If you relink it, I must have closed the screen.
That's in the chat. Oh.
Toadstool A on mail. What are you doing?
I just walked into the mushroom.
That's it?
Yep, just walking into the mushroom.
Did I die?
Yep.
Holy jeez, boy, that mushroom thing sucked you clean up. Can't move that muscle nor the effect of light. You begin feeling waves of tingling warmth and moisture. Suddenly, it's not so bad in here. Wow, check out the colors, dude. Your body and mind enjoy the short-lived buzz that is the side effect of the leaf of poison you now
carrying. Oh, hey, this is actually official. It's, this is website supported by Activision. Oh, and you can play it on iPad. I didn't know that. Yeah, if you like scroll down, you'll see he's actually working on like Laser Shoot Larry. I don't know. Do you want to stop doing this now?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we'll do like a legitimate game some other time. That was fun. I enjoyed it.
There's nobody here.
Yeah. Do you think I should just.
Anyway.
Do you think I should just stop the stream? Maybe?
That's up to you.
Well, I did all the things I wanted to today, and it's getting kind of... And I've been streaming for, like, 3 hours now, I guess? Unless Creepy has, something for me to play.
One more thing.
He's not even here.
I'd like to, try, getting this...
You can practice... You can try setting that up afterwards, Fluxy.
Fine.
Okay. I think we'll just end the stream then. I'm getting hungry anyway, I want to eat something.
Alright.
Okay, thanks everybody for coming to the stream, it's been fun. Hopefully we'll have more fun next time.